download this extension. Here, now you can see the dell.com. Okay, country name is not available, but first it was created in May 2011. The ranking all over worldwide ranking is 453. This is the main domain. Okay, and you want to find the details, like more detail about that target, then you have to go on their websites. Okay, so let's go to the netcraft.com. Here, first that for using this Netcraft, you have to enter the details. Okay, after entering the detail, you will get the like IP address is like main server detail of this. Here, click on Amazon.com. Wait, these are the server. Okay, of like it is running on the Amazon. Or you can also use one more tool, which is like. To get server IP, you can use Nmap also. Okay. So for Nmap, you can just write down the enter the dell.com. You will learn in future about the Nmap, so don't worry, just see how to get the information. So just wait for a second, it will give the detail. Let's go to VirusTotal again. Enter dell.com here. Now go here, click on details. Here you can see the server IP also. This is the server IP of your target. With the help of this server IP, now you want to identify it, want to know which kind of operating system are running on this server IP. Just copy it. Okay. Just copy it. Go to the Nmap. And here you can start perform a scanning. Here you will get the detail of this 143.1.66 IP address. So this is the server on which this dell.com is actually running. Okay, so one more thing, you can get the details of the about the server. Here you can see the max means mail server. Their mail server is pphost.com. you can use this for the search, get to know what is that pphost.com. Just Google it in another tab. Leave it, it is nothing. Just mail server details, then go look for the another IP address details. Go back, wait for your Nmap scan to complete. Once it complete, you will get the detail of your device. Okay, sorry, your target. So here, when you scroll down, here you will get the details graph summary. 10 subdomain they are using. Okay, these are 10 subdomain, 10 communicating file, 4 resolution, and 10 referrer file. Means referrer file means they will redirect to some other website. So for the redirection they are using. You can see the details. They are safe name private limited. This is the your server name. Okay, it is registered with this company. So this is your registered company on which actually Dell.com is running. And if you go up, you already get the server IP address of the Dell.com. So I think your doubt is now clear regarding the IP address and the server details. Yeah, from here you can identify the ISP in relation. You can go scroll down and you can get the ISP detail from here. Okay, so let's move to the another way to find the information on the Google. Okay, here we are going to use a Google hacking database. Everyone open this website, Google Hacking Database. Okay. So these are some way to find the details on Google. So here let's discuss one by one about this actually. So for this, like in URL, if you talk about in URL, okay, in URL, it means that Google will search all the part which are in the URL only. If suppose Saurabh, my name is Saurabh, if I write down Saurabh here, if some URL having name with the Saurabh, then it will come here. Take an example. You can see here, I just write down the Saurabh name and here the Saurabh Verma profile and Saurabh home page. So they search related to Saurabh only. In URL, they have a Saurabh name, so they search about me. You can see here, Facebook Saurabh Verma. Okay, so here in URL means it will search in URL only. So it is very specific. You have not to go anywhere. So just write down the in URL and write down the your target name, you will get here. So right now I want to, like, website have a different pages. Okay, every page have their unique URL. So suppose you want to find some URL, so here you have to write PHP, just it is URL, nothing else, equal to admin. Or you can also write down here login.php. So page related to login.php will arrive here. You can see all the page have the login page. Okay, here you have to just put the random username and password and you will get the login inside the website. Same way, again next click you will get the login details. Okay, so in this way you can search in the URL. Suppose now you want to search some PDF because you want to read a book of hacking, so you want to download some PDF, just write down hacking PDF. You will get all the books. Here PDF is open, you can see the last extension. In this way you can search for the PDF. Okay, in URL, if PDF is there, if URL link with the PDF, then it will search for the PDF because we make a request for in URL. And you can see the in URL, there is last point there, it have a .pdf extension. So it search from the URL. Now take a next example in text. Okay, in text, Saurabh. Okay, so in text means what? Suppose a one website has their content. Okay, take an example, this one. Every website have their content. In this content, if Saurabh name is present, then it will search for the Saurabh in text only, not in URL. Now URL concept is not working, only text part is working. So it will search in the text and give you the detail. So same thing here, it work. You can use the Google hacking database, go to that website. Suppose you want to look for the password, so, or you can search for the movie URL, index of movie. Now you can see index of movie arrive here. Now click on this, you can download the movie direct from here. Okay, these are the movies you can download. In search, same way, if you want to look for another thing like Hollywood movie. Now here is the list of the Hollywood movie. Okay, so you can download from here and you can watch it whenever you like. So next is this, like we search for the in URL, we already check for in text and search for the info. Okay, info, that column, write down dell.com. It will search all the pages inside dell.com where you can get the information. Suppose dell.com have a contact page. Now here you can see the contact page of dell.com. Okay, now here you can see the support page of dell.com. Now here you can see the warranty and contract of the dell.com. So in this way, if you want to look for another domain, let's go write down the Microsoft. So you can see Microsoft support, because it is looking for the information where you can get the contact detail, where you can get the chat box, where you can get the details like customer care number or anything. You can use this info command to get the information. Now suppose there is, take an example, Jaipur Engineering College. Okay. Now this is our target and you want to find the detail of this target. Okay, you want to find the like admin page. Okay, so copy this URL, go search for Google, then here you can write down in URL. Okay, I am looking for some page, okay, a specific page on that website. So I am writing down here like PHP ID. Okay, then I will give the site name, I mean a specific website name, and make search. Here you can see no page is related to this. But there is no PHP ID page available on JEC Cookers. Okay, now again, next search, same thing, just delete the site and enter. You can see the JEC Cookers page here. Okay, but there is no PHP related page available. So look for another website. Okay, in URL, admin page. Okay, now here you can see Bits Pilani admin page is here. Okay, take an example, take a domain name, just domain name. Go back in URL site colon. You can see in this way, you can specify the details. You can make your search narrow, or you can reduce the target surface area like this. Okay. Now suppose you are in learning phase. I know everyone to learn something and want to hack something. Then don't this is just a warning. Don't try on Indian website. Always try on Pakistan website or Bangladesh website. So no one will catch you. Here I am looking for like domain page, okay, admin page, in any Pakistan website, okay. So just write down PK extension. PK is domain name for the Pakistan. So you can see, this is the login page for the Pakistani website, okay. Again, I am saying don't try on Indian website. It is illegal method to learn, okay. Always try on Pakistani website so no one can complain about you. Otherwise, if you try on Indian website, if someone find your IP in their log, then they, you will get punished, okay. I think previous classes you learn about the cyber law and the rule and regulation. So in this way, you can find the admin page of any websites or any target. Okay. It is clear to everyone. Yeah, it is Google Doc, because Google Doc is known as the Google hacking database. Google Doc have like various purpose. You can use a Google Doc. Like suppose for the website, Google Doc is different from SQL injection. Google Doc, like there are various attack which are available on the internet. For each every attack, there is a Google Doc. So here we are trying to get the information about the target only. So you are, we are not going into advance in Google Doc. So here this is the basic of Google Doc. So try to use this Google Doc, try to use Google hacking database website. There are a lot of databases, there are a lot of ways are giving here to find the specific query, okay. So you can use this query to get the information about the target. Is it clear to everyone? Okay, now let's check one more example of DNS resolution. Just we try to get more information about the DNS. So you can use the Kali machine also if you need, or you can use your any machine to get like Windows. Let's use Windows only, okay. Just write down NS lookup. NS lookup. Here we are going to get the information about the DNS, okay. As you asked about the how to get the server details, so this is another way to get the detail of the server. Just write down dell.com here. My screen is visible left to everyone. Yes, yeah, okay. Okay. So just here, click on window, then write down CMD. You will get CMD here. In CMD, you have to write down NS lookup. Okay. Then here you have to give dell.com, then press enter. Here you can see this same IP address details are, you can see here, same IP address, okay, that we actually searched on virustotal.com. So this is the one another way. I am showing you one another way to find the DNS details, okay. In Kali, open the terminal, okay. Write down here, dig, okay. After that, I am looking for a record. A record contains the server IP address, okay. Then write down dell.com here, then enter. Yeah, just enter dig.com, okay. Dig dell.com. Now here again you can see the IP address of your domain. Okay, in this way you can find the server details, You can query the DNS and you will get the detail of the server. So now suppose you want to get the information about the website. Okay. So just here you can write, I mean website means what are the IP address of website. Okay. This is the IP address of server. Okay. On which the Dell.com is hosted. Now you want to know about website code, website languages, on which language the website is using, and what are the IP address of the website, where it is hosted. There is the one tool what we have in Kali. Just write down Dell.com and enter. So the it no information. Okay, wrong domain. That's it. Now here you can see. Okay. Now here you get a country detail. It is in India website. Okay. Hosted. Microsoft server is using in backend on which actually it is like server on which actually website is hosted. These are the IP address of the website. Okay. Open graph homepage, India location. We got the location. We got the server detail name. We got the IP address. Okay. And we also got the redirection server on which it will redirect you. Okay. So from the here, you can get like, we can also use, they are using a jQuery in backend. Okay. So here, there is a one specific IP also 106.51. This is related to this. Okay. So look into it, try to find more information, use whatweb, use dig command to get in, to get the information about the DNS and the website, and use the Google Doc, use this Google Doc website to get the information, to use the Google search engine for the specific information. Okay. So now move toward the you can uninstall your old Netcraft and you can create another one. There is no need to download the extension. Go on the website, just create one account for you, and you can use that account for your personal purpose. So now we are going to see how to get the information about the social media website, social media and the chat box. Okay. So like there, you can search OSINT framework. So you can use this framework to get the information about your target. Okay. Note down sub points on what kind of information you need to gather from the like open source intelligence. I think you need it. Just write down some points. Like for the OSINT, you can look for subdomain and domain target. Just open, let me open my notepad. Just write down, okay. Everything is like important for this and open source intelligence. So you have to be specific on the information. There are lots of information which are actually not useful. So be specific, look for the domain name. Look for the subdomain name, okay. Then look for, use the Google Hacking Database, okay. Then use Sudan for a specific target. Find the geolocation of your target. Then you have to find the employee's email ID. And their name. Okay. Then you have to find the list. You have to make a list key. Okay, then you have to identify the, you can use the people search engine. Okay, for gathering the information about your on a specific, if you want to select like you, if you have an email address, on the base of email address, you can identify the details also. So you can use the people search engine for finding the details of email address. Okay. So use Nmap to identify services and port. Okay. Then you can also analyze like a DNS integration you can do using dig tool and NS lookup. Okay. Then you can monitor the website, you can track the website detail, you can read the email header. Okay. Then you can also create a map, because mapping of every network is important for hacking. So these are the point which is very important for everything. So here let's go and explore the OSINT framework. I think everyone noted already. Okay, let's go on another topic. Like we are looking for the OSINT framework. Now, suppose you have the username of someone, you have the email address of someone. Okay, now you want to search based on the email address. Okay. Just click on the here you can it is tree like structure. If you click on email, it will give you the email address search platform. So these are the website. If you click on it, one website will come. Okay, just write down the email address on a specific email address you want to gather the information. Okay. And click on search. Here nothing found. Okay, so there is no information, no reverse lookup for this email ID. Then look for the another email ID. So there is no not a specific one. So don't use this. Like one by one you have to use, and you have to try to get the information about your target. So here it is asking about the email address again. So USP, so this is the information gathering part. So you have to use every option to get the information about the target. Still this is not working, not useful for us. You can use Mail Hunt, same website. You can use MailDB, same website is opening. Okay, so now suppose you have everyone are using a Gmail. Okay, now you have one Gmail account with you. So there is no you don't you can take an example of you are working with the cyber crime cell. Okay, now they tell you to find the email address or details of the email address. Okay, so now what will you do? How to get the information about that email address? Any idea? Be specific. Think a little bit and tell me how you will get the information if I give you my email address. Only my email address, nothing else. You don't know my name, you don't know anything, just email address. Anyone? Try to think. Try. Tell me how you will get the information if you have only email address of your target.
cookies and history?
Cookies and history is only you have an email, nothing else. You don't. You have no laptop. You have nothing. Just only email address.
A domain name?
Not domain name. Yeah, correct. Forget password. We will get the little information about the email. So let's try. Suppose. Okay, this is the email address. I don't know the password. Okay, I clicked on forgot password. Try another way. It is asking me the number, like at last it is 10. Okay, we now we have some specific idea that number is using there is multiple number, but in the end of the number there is 10. Okay, now what will you do? You know now, you have idea, at the last of the number, there is 10. Anyone? Okay. This is interesting part, I think, for everyone. Everyone want to know. So this is a task for you for today. Again, I will take a session tomorrow and I will come again. Then we will discuss. Write down this task. You have to get the information. Take any email address. Take your email address and you have to find the details of that email address. No, brute force will not come. It come under the attack. You are not attacking. You are just getting the information about your target. So be specific. Yeah, try it now. You have one day, you have to try everything. So try it. Try it tomorrow. I will discuss on this. So try to gather the information about your email address. Everyone have the email. Everyone have everything. You have internet. You have Google. So you don't need any tool for this. Just you use the little bit, you use your mind, use your idea and use Google. You will get the lots of information about the email. Just Google it. Okay. One hint I will give you, Gmail also provide one facility to get the detail of a user. Try to find that link. If you get that link, you will get the details, little bit detail of user that will be very useful for your investigation part or for your footprinting part. Because working on.
Yeah. Question. I was not audible.
Okay. Use Google. Okay. Google provide Gmail have their own one link. Okay. You have to do little bit research on it. You will get, if you search on Google, you will get easily. That link have everything to find the detail of user related to email ID. Okay. This is task for everyone to do. Don't ignore it. Just do it because it will help you somewhere in your life. Okay. And we are learning ethical hacking. So we have to know about this because future, you don't know, you will get associated with the cyber crime cell, or you will get a chance to work with the Indian government, or we will get chance to solve the problems of the society. So you have to look into it and you have to try it, try to find it is a task for you. So let's move on the another thing. Go on OSINT, wapas kholo se. Okay, now from here you can see, suppose everyone using Facebook nowadays, am I right? You all have a Facebook account. Go to the go to social network, click on social network, click on Facebook, okay, click on search and find my Facebook ID. Okay, suppose you have an email address. Okay, with the help of that email address, you can find, like, you have a profile name of any user, you can just write down here profile, okay, Facebook, and you will get the details. Like, take an example, here it is given. Write down the Facebook ID. Okay, this is the username of Facebook user. Just click. Let's check what any information. Okay, some error. And try again. So this is the error regarding the numeric ID. Okay, not working. So go on Facebook email search. Okay, now write down here, log search for it. So here I don't know the username, only I have, sorry, I don't know the real account, only I know the only email ID. So right click, your account is disabled, means this account is not working right now. So leave it, go back, click on recover FB account. Here just write down the email address, okay, and now it's working.
Okay, then continue.
Okay, did you get the IDs? If you get the IP IDs, just let me know. Anyone can give your IDs to me. Okay. Like this are the FB related search. If you want to take a detail of FB account, so you have to search according to this. Okay, just suppose you have a ID or email address, try to recover it, try to find the little bit information. I know you will not get too much information, and because every information is valuable in hacking, so you have to get the little information about your target, and you have to see how it's work. Okay, anyone get the IDs? Go to your profile and check. Okay, do one thing, whenever you get time, just open this OSINT framework. Okay, go there and try to search on social media, like Twitter advanced search. Okay, just whenever you open, if you have a Twitter ID, okay, just write down here both. Okay, just example, and search on the base of that both keyword. If any keyword have a both name, okay, it will appear here. Just write down my name, Saurabh. Okay, if you want to search for the particular person, you can get the details. Some like this, you enter the email address. If any account is related to this email address, it will show you. Okay, no result found. So if I write down my full name, then here in this way you will get the details of profiles, if any profile name you know on the Twitter. Okay, just like you can use advanced search of the Twitter. If you want to search for the location, then you just write down this code, geo code, write down here 1 kilometer. I am writing here 12 kilometer. Then if the person is near that 12 kilometer, you will get that location of that particular ID. Just you have to mention the ID with the name here. any Saurabh, any name like person with the name of Saurabh in 12 kilometer area with the longitude and latitude like this, you can get the detail of the user where they are and where this profile are using. So you can do a name based search, write down the name, and again you can perform the search based on your name. And from here you will get the picture name of that person, you will get the account related to that person, you will get the tweet of that person, and you will also get to know about the followers and whom they are follow actually. Okay, so you will get this kind of information. With the help of this information, you can try to look for the with the help of this information, what kind of attack you can perform on the target. Okay, this is for the practice. Don't worry, you will learn many things here. Okay, just try to practice, try to go through this website, try to find the information about this website. Okay, try to visit each and every link which is given here. You can see lots of links are here. So with the help of this link, you can find the details of the user. Okay, so don't worry, just go use it. You will get the valuable website which will help you in future to get the information about the target. Okay, if anyone have any question, please ask related to this topic. Okay. Account is disabled. There is no account related to this account. Any question